172,000 dead from COVID, millions unemployed, facing foreclosure, evictions, and losing health coverage. Times in Ohio are getting tough. Donald Trump is making it worse, demanding a boycott to put Goodyear out of business. That's 3,300 union jobs, jobs that sustain families all over Ohio. Why? His feelings got hurt. Trump talks a good game, but he's not on our side. Never has been, never will be. The Lincoln Project is responsible for the content of this advertising.